What did you learn on the previous show that made you be able to make this show even better with all the knowledge you had from before?
Don't fuck it up.